A remarkable transformation is taking place in Ethiopia's highlands. The rolling hills are gradually turning from brown back to green. From degraded watersheds to healthy, productive land once again. And people's lives have been transformed too. Many still think of Ethiopia as a land of famine. But times have changed. This is a country healing her landscapes. A nation whose people are leading themselves to prosperity.